We are gonna make it, make it. Win the prize and take it, take it. We are gonna make it, make it. Four corner, global. We are strive and a reach for the goal. Them a fight and a spite, you them in control. Them a real asshole. But a long time, we are fight for your slice of the bird. Them a scream and a dream and a wish we feel dead. But a god of we head. And not just now, we are scream and a cheer for the team.
And this year, 2023, he will be inducted into the Pennsylvania Boxing Hall of Fame. Congratulations, Willie.
Oh, thanks, Jay.
What does it mean for you to be in the Hall of Fame, man, or getting inducted?
Hey, it's the most exciting thing I heard since I've been out of the game.
Yes.
It's a blessing.
Yes.
It's a blessing, Chick, that I'm being inducted into the Hall of Fame while I'm still here, being able to visualize and allow my kids to see all the hard work and dedication that I did throughout the years. Mm-hmm. It's turned out to be a great success where I'm going into the Hall of Fame.
It's great,
65th.
Man.
65th. Wow. Yeah.
Man, it's a great, man. I've watched you through the amateurs, yeah, through the professional career, through the USBA championship, and to get in at such an early stage, man, mm-hmm, it's a helpful accomplishment.
Hey. Hard work pays off, man.
Hard work pays off.
Definitely that.
And what was your motivation, Will, that kept you fighting all these years, man, from the amateur, God knows how many Golden Gloves championships, yeah, through everything?
Unfortunately, you know, my mom is not here, but my destiny was buying a house before. So that definitely motivated me and, you know, kept me thinking of a promise that I gave her. But other than that, you know, blessed be the Lord. I must give him his praise and that's must do, because that's what kept me focused throughout those years.
And during your career, you were able to win ESPN Fight of the Year. Oh my God. Who was that? Daniel Edwards. Oh my God.
Yo, that fight right there takes me back. I fought him in the amateurs. I beat him in the amateurs, you know. So when I took the fight, I was like, yeah, no problem. I beat him in the amateurs. That'd be a great fight for us, for the USBA Middleweight Championship. So I'm like, yeah, that's great. But it was a great fight. We knuckled up, you know, we went right at it, probably from the leftovers since the amateurs. So we went right at it and got clipped and pretty much referee stopped the fight. You know, one thing I heard when the referee was stopping the fight, all I can remember is saying, but I beat the count at the Gladiator fight. I beat the count. That's all I kept saying. Mm-hmm. The next round, he wasn't coming out.
Man.
He told the trainers and everything that I broke his ribs and he wasn't coming out the next round. So.
Oh, man. And that was fight of the year.
Fight of the year.
I think you were down in the scorecard.
Yeah, fight of the year.
Four
rounds.
Incredible fight, man.
Yes.
Incredible fight.
Yes. Yes.
But it's been a pleasure watching you, man. And what do you want to say to all the young people out there who have a dream?
The dream is keep dreaming, keep visualizing what you guys want in life. That's period. You know, definitely hard work pays off. And I'm a number one believer in that. You know, since you used to take me out running, can't forget about that.
On the drive, 8.5 miles.
8.5 miles running with Rocky in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
But stick to the craft. Listen to your trainers. You know, hard work pays off, and don't be slacking. Don't be a part-time boxer. Be full-time at it.
And I have to say this, Will, your children. They're athletes.
Yes.
Talk to me about your two sons, man, before I leave.
Oh, no
They
problem.
Play baseball. Then your daughter, she's playing basketball.
Yes.
She's
yes.
doing everything.
She's definitely, they
Malaysia,
all.
Malaysia, I mean, yes. we're going to see her in the WNBA.
Yes,
or on a UCLA track and field team.
Yes, she's going to be doing something. Mm-hmm. I want to just give a shout out to Coach Steve and
yes.
the Monarchs.
Oh, the Monarchs.
And just the Mary Anderson Center.
Yes.
Without the center, where our kids going to be at? We got boxing down here, we got baseball down here, we got all types of sports down here. But I know for one thing for sure, it's in their blood.
And Brandon started here, your oldest son.
Oh, yeah.
And he's playing college baseball
yes,
now.
Yes, he's playing college baseball. He went on to playing basketball and baseball through Coach Steve. But okay.
Where is he playing baseball right now?
Oh, right now he's playing at Delaware State.
Delaware State. Yep, absolutely, you're right.
Yeah. But one thing, I'll tell you one thing. Coach Steve stole him from us.
He'd have been the boxing gym.
He would have been in the boxing
gym. And now Manny. Yeah. How old is Manny? He's actually 14.
Oh, my God. Big boy,
he's big,
strong,
and he can hit.
He definitely can hit. You know, it's one thing he is. He's putting that bat on the ball. You know, watch out, all.
Well, I got to give it to you, man. You yes. and your wonderful wife, you guys have done a remarkable job with your children and supporting the whole boxing career.
Supporting the whole boxing career, you know. Just give a shout out to all the folks that, you know, still behind me.
Yes.
You know, definitely push me forward to where I'm at now.
Yeah.
As a man, as a friend, as a counselor. You know, I thank you guys for supporting me all through the years. But you're about to help me be inducted
in
into
Hall of
the
Fame.
Hall of Fame, right?
We got to give shout out to your coaches, Coach Aaron, your manager. Charles, Cornbread, Rainey.
That's right.
Rainey,
right.
Your other trainer.
That's true.
You guys and you got to shout out your promoter,
Richie Capiello.
Richie Capiello, your fighter is going to the Pennsylvania Boxing Hall of Fame.
Richie Capiello, great man.
Yes.
His heart, got a golden heart. You know, definitely. When I signed with Richie, you know, it was a lifetime opportunity. He said he'd take me where I needed to be, mm-hmm. and definitely he did. But I want to give a shout out to also Mitchell Allen. My first trainer, mm-hmm. who definitely, you know, one of his things was, what you going to do, kids? What you going to do, Willie? What you going to do? And, you know, calling dog meat and everything. But definitely, shout out to Mitch Allen.
Okay, shout out to the late, great Mitch Allen. Well, got to wrap up, my brother. Congratulations, you're in the Hall of Fame, folks. Willie Gibbs, the Gladiator, is in the Pennsylvania Boxing Hall of Fame.
Yes.
You'll be inducted very soon. Thank you.
We are screaming and cheering for the team. Them a plan out for Bentley and them rule supreme. Like on them one for clean. You can imagine. We a try move out of the shite. Them a cry and a spy. Them a try stop with clock. Guess who off we back. Tell them so we bless. Tell them 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 we bless.